Music would go down. Wait, later this evening.
Jane Regan. She took this idea and
becoming a department of Somerville Media Center, providing the city with a progressive multimedia news source. A professor at BU, she still provides mentorship to SMC staff and interns with producing hyperlocal journalism and continues to be a fierce advocate for community media. Let's bring Jane Regan up!
Yeah,
productive opportunity to contribute your skills and creativity to the organizational growth. This one person's time and energy helped to shape the rebranding of our organization, transitioning from SCAT TV to Somerville Media Center. They were also a longtime co-producer of Greater Somerville for 10 years or so, and is very much out and about in the Somerville community, architect by trade, humble person by life. We are eternally grateful for your work that you contributed to SMC, so Kyan Anderson, please come on up here. Articulate, but what I would say is this.
Shocker.
Yeah, whatever. So what I would say is this. I think that this group of people has just a really value to, a big value to the community and Somerville as a whole, because through ups and downs, you guys have come out. Somerville Media Center has been a very incredible organization. You do a lot of creative things, and a lot of people can access you, and I think that's something that, especially in today's climate, that you really need to embrace more than ever. And I just think that you provide a family for a lot of people and a creative outlet that I think few people can say they do, and you are a huge part of the energy, and your executive director is a huge part of this. Yeah, so I think that, at any rate, I'm gonna get pulled off the stage, but I thank you for this, because if this is my lifetime achievement award, I'm like, good, I'm like that. So thank you very much. This is great.
demonstrated commitment to community media is the aspiring, brilliant producer and director, Jacob Benevento. He's also been an outstanding leader during our youth film camp as well. And without further ado, we'd like to bring up Jacob, but he's not here this evening. But I heard Mama's in the house. Is Mama in the house? Mama ain't in the house. That's okay. We're going to accept it on all of their behalf. So give me a round of applause for Jacob.
All right, yes. So Best Live TV Show Host is an award that we're giving out tonight.
Hey!
So let's hear some of those nominees.
The nominees are, brother, Best Live TV Show Host. We've got Ken McIntyre. Flotilla, DIY, the show, man, heavy leather topless dancer.
He goes, to Boston Come Through, Genevieve Benemy, and Crystal Chandler.
Later.
To my left, Sam Meldrew!
Dan Mark. Nodding your head is Ethan, but in our hearts, Joe Lynch.
Did. Our next award of the evening, Best New
EFR show. And the nominees for Best New Boston Free Radio Show are Let's Talk About Race, Parallel Beats, and Dustin in Exile.
This is not a one-man operation.
And she came here and did not know how to make videos before, right? And she came and took our documentary class and learned how to create movies and is now one of the most incredible media producers at our station.
Yeah.
But wait,
there's more.
Bar and store, girl.
station is set to be demolished in the next 10 minutes. You must leave the building immediately. We will have no choice but to escort you out. And no taking any more stick. In the meantime, please be lulled into compliance with some helpful words from our FCC chairman.
FCC Chairman Ajit Piter Levine. Recently, there's been a lot of chatter about my plan to restore corporate freedom. Here are just a few of the things you'll still be able to do after we crumble your democracy.
Cry.
We love the FCC. Weep. Not express yourself. Give up. Caviar's party slash curls try party slash curls chicken. That's all, folks.
$50 for a year. we've just passed our 200 member limit.
Yeah!
I hope that means that community media, and this community media center specifically, is demonstrating its continued relevance and import in the community. Sure, we do TV, radio, web, and social media, but underlying all of this are the people who made it happen. So I wanted to thank my staff, Erica,
I wanted to go through the opera hour of operation.